Ken, we got a look at the $10 million upgrades there today. The improvements include new snowmaking guns and a brand new ski school center and terrain park.
Terrain parks are really important in the Midwest, especially because your time on the hill is a little bit shorter. The runs aren't as long as they are out in Colorado. And so the terrain parks allow for a variety of features.
A brand new lift system was also part of those upgrades.